did the FBI request access to those devices to perform forensics on?
Yes, we did.
And were you given access to do the forensics on those servers?
We were not. We were a highly respected private company, eventually got access and shared with us what they saw there.
He said the speed indicated that the information was downloaded onto a thumb drive, which means that the person who did it was there inside the DNC. That person was the whistleblower.
We don't comment on who our sources are.
But why make the suggestion about a young guy being shot in the streets of Washington?
Because we have to understand how high the stakes are in the United States.
Hi, this is Phil Valentine. Did the Russians actually hack the DNC? I'm calling bovine scatology on that. Listen to the podcast on Apple Podcasts, Google Play, Spotify, iHeartRadio, or wherever you find your podcast. Or go to bovinescatology.com.